Good morning, Sean and Aaron. Police in Lee issued a warning to drivers about an officer impersonator. A car was driving along Route 4 over the weekend when someone tried to pull it over. The dark-colored sedan flashed its high beams, and the driver used a cell phone to display flashing lights. Lee police said if anyone experiences anything like this, they should call 911 immediately. Reporting live here outside the Lee Police Department, I'm Riley King for WMUR News 9. Sean and Aaron, back over to you.